Alrighty, guys and gals, what's happening, everybody? Welcome back to World of Warcraft. Classic Hardcore on the Skull Rock server.
Greetings.
That is Iron Man, and we are attempting the Iron Man Challenge. Yes, we are. Last episode, we hit level 10. Look what we have. We have a boar. Not just any boar. This is Fjodi. That's right, this was an elite that we tamed. Well, we killed it, and then we tamed it. Mm-hmm. And I'm trying to figure out, like, what kind of cool abilities it has. Oh, there we go. Yeah, he has no charge, but I'm wondering if that's because he's like a special boar. I'm used to boars having charge, but not really worried about it. Since it was an elite and it was in that area, I feel like maybe, I don't know, it's a good boar for us to have. I know that he does a lot of damage. More damage than a normal boar would do. That seems certain. Anyway, welcome back, everybody. We're heading up to Ironforge because we ran out of bullets. Yes, we did. Fighting, what you call it, Vagash up there. And it was close. I thought we were going to die. And am I getting my characters confused? Probably. I'm probably thinking of Season Discovery. I don't know what I'm thinking of. I'm getting my characters confused. No, we did that quest, didn't we? Yeah, we did. We did that quest because it's no longer on the map here. It was damn close. Oh my god. Wait. Did I use a health pot? I am not allowed to use health pots. Wait a minute. Okay, I'm in Season of Discovery. Okay, I was freaking out. Okay, this is Rush. This is not the Iron Man Challenge. I'm so sorry. This is Season of Discovery. Yeah, some of the things I said were true. But I was certain that we used a health pot when we were fighting Vagash, whatever his name is. We are allowed to use it on this character. I got to turn the audio down because Blizzard sucks. Everybody knows that. All right. Sorry for the confusion there. Let's check our mail. Season of Discovery. That's right. Oh, we sold. Made a little bit of coin there. We're going to go right here to Fizzle Spinner's General Goods, and we're going to get some better bullets. Yeah. That's exactly right. We can also turn in this supply crate to the officer over there. Get some experience and some reputation, I believe. Hello there.
Greetings.
No, not you.
Very well, then.
You.
Hello.
So we want the heavy shot. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Might do me good to look for an upgraded ammo bag as well.
See you soon.
See you soon. I picked up some extra bread. The boar will eat anything, just like a bear will. So I picked up some extra of bread in case we run out of cheese, and we might. Oh, let me go turn this in first. Let's see. We can just mix this, right? Yeah. We'll use some of our rough stone, and we'll go talk to this freak. Here she is.
Hello.
Hi.
See you around. See you later.
So what do we get for this?
Safe travels.
So we get Azeroth Commerce Authority reputation has increased by 300. Now we also get 6 silver. So where is this reputation? Right down here. Interesting. And I think somebody was telling me like what we get if we get that reputation up, but I can't remember. It's probably Bill. Could have been anybody. My memory is horrible, and I'm real sorry about that. We are rocking a green axe and a green gun. Uh-huh. A couple other green items as well, I think. We're going to go smelt some stuff. I might have a sip of some coffee. Apologies in advance. I've had a massive headache all night. I don't know what's going on, but it's been killing me. Might be allergies. And we'll take a... we'll stop by the auction house. And we'll post. We've got a BOE we can post. And this iron bar. Copper bar, rather. I did try to use the rabbit musk. It says your tame beast ability also works on rabbits as a companion pet. But I couldn't do it. I don't know if I need to stable him or something. I wouldn't think so, but I don't know. It's not that big of a deal. Gotta go see the mining trainer. Yeah, one thing that happens to me quite a bit, if I have too many characters, I get confused between characters a lot, and I gotta be real careful, especially on the Iron Man, because I can't use health pots, can't have buffs, can't have any green gear above white gear, and I don't want to mess up, and I've done that before. All right, we may as well go see the mining trainer to see if we can learn anything. I don't think we can yet. I don't know. It did just turn green. So he's going to be right over here. No, he's here, is he? Yeah, he's right here. May as well do this.
You got my attention?
Yeah, nothing yet. We can do...
watch your back.
At level 50. Okay, we're so close, but... got nothing else to smelt, so. And we are also a skinner. So let's go see the skinning trainer, since we're here, to make sure we're good to go. All this little housekeeping stuff.
What's on your mind?
Not yet.
Off with you.
Off with you.
Right. Here's old Shraz. He likes pie.
Honor. This pie is so good. Would you like some?
No. He likes what he likes, and he likes pie. Does he like custard pie? The first song off Physical Graffiti, Led Zeppelin's 1975 double album? I don't know. Maybe he does. Alrighty. Selling. Does anybody want some light leather? That is a horrible effing price. That is lower than you vendor it for. I'll do that. What about these bars? That's better. Should be able to make something off those. The rough stone? Just terrible. Horrible. What about the sword? That might sell. Actually, probably could have kept that. All right, what are we doing now? I think we're finished here. So what we're going to do is make our way to our next area, which is going to be Alak Madan. Mm-hmm. Fjordi, come, Fjordi. Hey, thank you. Appreciate that. Look at that. Increases our health by 30. Not too bad. Thank you, sir. Thank you kindly. If I had a buff, I'd give it to you. But I ain't not got one, don't.
Mm-hmm.
Triple negative. It's the way I roll. Get copper as we're going. And we'll keep the pet fed and happy. What's his loyalty level? He is submissive. Yeah. I think there's 6 levels? I don't know. He'll eventually be our best friend if we keep him long enough. Best friend in the whole world. We also unlocked explosive shot. And we have this on our legs, and we're going to be trying it out this episode. It does AoE damage.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty interesting. Let's actually test it out. Oh, I got to load my bullets here. There we are. So if I use it, it's going to affect this pet. Oh, that's right. It shares a cooldown with Arcane Shot there. So I got to be careful using this then. In fact, I could see that being pretty good for a dungeon. It could get us in trouble. Keep it for right now. Got a couple of delivery quests we can make. To Alak Madan. Kind of a cool effect that it has there. We picked up cooking as well. But we've not messed with it yet. But we will. That coffee is cold. Could have had it on my coffee warmer, but I didn't. I knew it wasn't going to last me long. The head's starting to feel a little bit better. God, what a rough night I had. It was miserable. Just the worst, like, migraine headache all night. I got it yesterday about 6:30 p.m., and just within the last hour, I'm starting to feel better. It's been pretty rough. Why don't you just cry about it? Maybe I will. I wonder what the AoE... It's within 8 yards, so it's a fairly large radius. So I do need to be careful with that. It makes me think. Actually think I'm going to put Chimera Shot back on for right now. Yeah. check this. I'm gonna try not to overfeed the pet. I go through a lot of food with my pets just because I like to feed it, especially when I'm just running like this. I don't know, it's just something to do for him. But I'll wait till he is hungry. Because right now he's happy, and he just goes to content, not unhappy. When he goes to content, when he goes yellow, he does 100% damage instead of 125. So it's not that big of a deal. Let's go get this, though. Hopefully we haven't missed any more runes in this area. I wouldn't think so. We've uncovered the map, and I wouldn't guess they'd give you too many in one area, but what do I know? We're gonna go to the north first, so we can do the lost pilot. We'll take the northern route. Got a water barrel there. There's a scarred crag boar. Yeah, I might just for fun, or whatever you want to call it, I might stable this pet and tame a regular boar to see if I get charge. It's really why I like the boar. Well, one of the reasons. Well, really the only reason I like the boar. Much smaller he is. Your pet shrinks. Which I guess makes sense, but it's never quite the same thing as you tame. Did we pick a point? Yes, we have 2 points in endurance training. We're gonna max that out. I'm gonna go beast mastery. I'm gonna go down the tree there. Just because I'll usually go here. Like for me, my stings and shots and stuff. Not saying I'm not going to go in there, but I'm gonna work on the pet this playthrough.
My friend and fellow siege engine pilot, Maury Hildelve, is lost in the hills. We were looking for a rare ore that's needed for a high-grade blast powder. And during our search, he drove his engine up a steep hill and busted it. Still convinced that ore was in these mountains, Hildelve charged me to guard our engines while he continued on foot searching. It's been days,
searching.
And I've heard some beastly growls in the hills at night.
He's dead.
He's tough as nails, but I'm worried. Please, adventurer, find him.
All right. Well, I've got bad news. He got eaten by a bear. Yeah. Best case scenario is he died really quickly, but I can't imagine being eaten by a bear would be really quick. Probably one of the most horrible things ever. Eaten by a shark, probably not much better. Eaten by anything, all equally bad. Yeah. Where's old Mangleclaw, man? There he is right there. Look at that old big old bar right there. Old Mangleclaw. Get wrecked, sir. This pet is good.
Congratulations.
A little bit too good, honestly. All right, let's go turn this in. Do I want that? I think I do want this. Wow. Are we like being phased here? That leopard just, like, disappeared right there. I think that's a thing, right? There's a lot of phasing, or what? I don't know what they call it. So you get some wacky, some weird shit. We did get gifted 2 pieces of not pretty decent little gear, and also we have an ammo light quiver.
How's it hanging,
brother? Because I do want to switch to bows eventually. I know that's sacrilege for a dwarf.
How are you?
Pretty good.
This is grim news, for Hildelf was a good friend, and I wish I could have been there with you when you found the beast, Mangerclaw. Thank you, adventurer.
We're going to take
your
the dagger.
Your deed will be remembered by the pilots of the Ironforge Siege Brigade.
Yeah, we can use daggers as a hunter, I'm pretty sure. You can get fooled if you go to Ironforge. There's actually 2 weapon trainers. If you go to the gnome, she will tell you, will train you with daggers. If you go to the dwarf, it won't be an option. But I guess that makes sense because, you know, gnomes and dwarves both start here, so. But I'm pretty sure we can learn daggers, and that's a little bit of an upgrade. Plus, it has agility on it, which is perfect for us. Perfect. It's 10 silver, though. It's 10 silver to train up a to learn a weapon skill. Hello, sir. We should have a keg to deliver, but I don't actually see the item in my bag. I mean, the quest.
I've the finest wares in the land.
The finest.
Off with you.
This guy's got the finest wares in the land. Yeah. Obviously a lie.
Here there.
Hi.
The Silver Stream mine to the east ran dry long ago. It was converted by the Miners League into a storage depot, but now kobolds have moved in, putting their filthy paws on good dwarven tools. We'll root out those vermin soon enough, but the League wants someone to get their gear out of the mine before we warriors tromp in there and break things. It'll be
okay.
A tough delve.
All right.
Want cohorts at your side. The gear is stored in Miners League crates throughout the mine. Good luck.
Thank you very much. You got a blessing of wisdom right there. It's great for us. One thing about the paladin buff, it only lasts 5 slow minutes, or quick minutes, rather.
Do-do-do-do.
Da-da-da-da. Some fairly grindy quests we can do here. The Delzamar Blood Sausage quest. You need spiders, bears, and boars. Oh, my. Oh, you know where it was at? Wait a minute. Yeah, it was here. That's right. Shimmer Stout. So we got to go back through that little pass to the south. We can do that. Lochmaddon's a pretty cool little area. I think it is. Let's get the flight point so I don't forget. Belzamar. Let's go down and turn this in, and we'll also get the two quests down here as well. Maybe a chill little episode. I've done two other videos today, Skyrim and what else?
Who are you?
I can't remember. They were both SnowRunner. They were both over an hour. I was having a hell of a time in Skyrim. I'm in an area where I just feel really underpowered. We were getting wrecked. Big time.
Hello.
How you doing?
How's it hanging?
Well, thank you very much. Robust kitty. Let's pick these up real quick. I'm indecisive. Somebody killed a squirrel.
We need to protect the Loch, adventurer! With so many of the king's soldiers fighting valiantly on remote battlefields, we've become overwhelmed on the home front. Trogs are tunneling up from every crevice. The Trog infestation poses the largest threat to Ironforge. These disgusting mutants must be destroyed.
Disgusting
mutants. We need
you,
brave adventurer, to venture forth and lay waste to the Trog threat. Slay 10 stone splinter Trogs and 10 stone splinter scouts and report back.
Alrighty, we can do that. Come on, Fjordy. It's Fjordy. He got hungry back there. I fed him back at the northern watchtower. Don't know if you guys noticed that. Don't know if anybody cares. Oh, boy. Here comes the yawns. I'm still unsuccessful in getting back on days, and it's starting to wear on me, if I'm being honest. How did somebody die here? So sorry. Fighting a boar, maybe?
Talk to me.
Oh, whoa! This stuff really puts a shine in your eyes. I feel like I can see in the dark.
Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry.
More of that shimmer.
Maybe it was... No, I don't think it was Horde. It looked like a human skeleton. Yeah, humans, I think, die... At least the males die, like, face down. Yeah, it wouldn't have been a Tauren, right? Oh, my goodness. So we got the quests. I'm going to probably head back to the inn, and we're going to just call it an episode, because I am starting to fade on out, and I can my head's starting to pound again, which I don't like. It's hard to be in a good mood and have fun when your head is just hurting so badly. Do 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 do. Pretty dangerous area in here, especially back this way. That eastern part. You have the casters and all that. Let's get this freak out of the way. You ain't going nowhere, mate. Another freak. Little gnome. A little gnome. With the pink hair. Naturally. If you make a female gnome, it's almost a requirement that you have the pink hair. The little ponytails on each side, whatever they're called. Let's turn this in. Probably make this our home. Do I have stuff to smelt? I think I picked up a few things. Oh, I did. Quite a few. Hide the ammo bag. Yeah, I want to train that dagger up, I believe. I'd like to. Got a night elf here. A couple of them I've seen. I gotta be honest, I don't really like the night elf. The starting area or the little secondary. Teldrassil? It's not my favorite. So I could see why they'd come here.
Great!
Welcome to Thelsamar, your home away from home in Lochmodan. Thelsamar is a nice place, but it's not all beer and salted meat for those who answer the call to duty. If you're Thelsamar. Willing to face danger in the name of the Alliance, then read the poster outside the Thelsamar branch of the Explorers League. Now let me have a taste. Magni's beard!
Okay, just calm down, sir.
Fill your tankard and pull up a chair. We've stories to tell and kegs to empty.
I know you do. Let's have a seat. We'll chill up here. All right, we're going to call it an episode. We didn't get too much done. I mean, we got a little done. But that'll do it for this one. Thanks so much for hanging out, everybody. Appreciate it. You guys and gals, take care. In the next episode, I might stable the pet here and tame a regular boar to see if I get a rank of charge. We will see. But we'll see you in the next one.
Farewell.
Peace.